Man, it sounds good up here. Hey, you guys do me a favor, make some noise for all the bands that played with us today, man. Give it up right fucking now, man. Actually, our guitarist, Matt, is a big fan of, what was it, Dahmer's Closet? Yeah, he woke up this morning. He actually argued with Z over who could take first shower because he had to get that prepared, so. He was stoked, man. All the bands did a fucking awesome job. Give it one more time to fucking all the bands that played in that band. You guys got enough energy for two more fucking Chimera tracks tonight or what, man? I don't know, man. That sounded like some tired ass bros. Y'all are too tired. All right, we'll only play one more then. That's fine. You get a burger from the bar over there. Fucking, I bet they got one with an onion ring and barbecue sauce, some cheddar.
The Diamond Puff Burger.
The Diamond Puff Burger. It's got barbecue sauce and cheddar. The Diamond Puff. Something original like that. Onion ring. Hey. I know we got a lot of old school Chimera fans here tonight, man. This one goes out to you. This song comes from an album that's about to turn 10 years old. This one is called The Dehumanizing Process. And I want to see my friends in Kentucky going absolutely ape shit out on that goddamn floor tonight, man. I want to see all
Sing it!
Resurrection!
pissed off your chin from his wrist, launch your chick. Chronic drift, shot was thick like the Knicks. Ross stormed off and came straight back like pigs. Pops pin, nah, probably rid it with some new syringes. From out the rubbish bin at your local uni clinic.